out of the blue corner, training out of Tallway AR Club, with a fight record of 24-10 and a 71% win rate. Representing Myanmar, Thant Zin! Introducing opponent, out of the red corner, training out of Sipnayok Pansak, with a fight record of 42-16 and a 72% win rate. Representing Thailand, Jaising!
Shot for the headbutt, low blow in back of the head. You both know the rules. Fight fair, fight clean. Touch grip if you want. Back your corner.
Largest stage of martial arts in one. Immediately you see that strong low kick from Thant Zin. That is his favorite weapon, Achilles.
Oh, that came out so fast. Caught Jaising completely off guard. Jaising really having to lay down on that kick here. Looks like Thant Zin is the faster of the two. Jaising told us that he does not want to take too much damage in this fight. He wants to hit and not get hit.
That's going to be really tough to do against such a hard low kicker. And really, when you have someone that is such a good low kicker, it all comes down to their opponent being able to control that technique by either not being there, blocking it, or worst case scenario, eating it and returning with firepower upstairs.
A thunderous left to the body there from Thant Zin. Smashes the leg kick down. He is game, Thant Zin. But Jaising, using that experience that we talked about, he's been here before, he's been in the heat, knows how to weather that storm, but can Thant Zin take him out?
Thant Zin inviting Jaising in, telling him to bring the heat. The youngster from Myanmar trying to rope the experience Jaising into a firefight.
Jaising doing a great job of coming back with those high kick counters, and when Thant Zin blocks those with his arms, he takes that damage on his forearms, his tricep, and his bicep, and his deltoid, and it slows the punching game down eventually. So it's a great tactic from Jaising.
Thant Zin, an absolute showman here, putting the pressure on Jaising. Jaising's been looking for that left head kick, but so far it is Thant Zin again, a thunderous low kick. We're gonna string together these combinations.
Oh, Jaising, the lion heart. Already you can see the redness on the left side of his leg. The aggression from the athlete from Myanmar, really trying to rope Jaising into a battle here.
I just love how Thant Zin is a little bit raw, you know. He's got great technique, he's also got the heart and tenacity, and he's involving the crowd, and you can feel it in the audience right now. People are just loving this fight.
Look at the poker face of Jaising, not at all intimidated by this pressure and a game plan of Thant Zin.
Oh, you know, we've seen some spectacular KO finishes from Jaising here on One Friday Fights. You cannot sleep on the leg kick game, on the kicking game of Jaising.
Both these guys are great kickers. Whoa, nice jab there to finish out the round, but very different styles. The second round is really going to be interesting.
Short left hand from Thant Zin to close off the round, but Jaising looking very composed. So far, you have to say the thunderous leg kicks of Thant Zin might have taken him around. Let's take a look at the replays here.
There you see the collision, the aggression from Thant Zin. Definitely has the speed advantage, but the experience from Jaising, able to control the distance and land some of those heavy leg kicks.
Great kick, really, just all of the shin there eaten by the ribs of Thant Zin. He does a great left hook, you know, a lot of back and forth. We'll see who breaks away in this round.
This is the platform for both established fighters or up-and-comers who want to earn a shot at the highest levels in the world in one championship. Jaising, two victories in one Friday fights, looking for his turn, and Thant Zin looking to spoil the party here and find his first victory here inside this legendary Lumpini Stadium.
Oh, Johnny, you can see the redness going up the body of Thant Zin. He's taken some damage from the kicks of Jaising, and Jaising back to work. with the relentless technical work here of the kicks.
The counters by Jaising are snappy and just a little bit cleaner. Wow, great! The jab and the low kick! I was just about to say it! Thant Zin is not afraid to commit and step in! What a shot! Wow!
Wow! Really impressive. Thant Zin with a step through jab, a power jab to take out Jaising. What a shot from the 19-year-old! What a victory taking out a veteran in Jaising! My goodness!
Oh! And he endured the pain from the big kicks from Jaising. And the 19-year-old from Myanmar. End the night for Jaising. Here you see the setup. Boom! Right on the chin of the Thai fighter from Dak. There you see the jump in setup, Ryan. That was beautiful.
What a shot. You know, he lowers his lead hand momentarily, loops it around. Right on the chin. He took the words right out of my mouth. You know, I was gonna say he's not afraid to commit and close that distance. And that's exactly what he did against a very powerful and snappy kicker in Jaising.
Your winner, by way of technical knockout, Thant Zin!
The stellar debut from the 19-year-old Thant Zin from Myanmar.